up guys, Sal here. So Samsung is making an artificial human. Yes, you heard that right. Samsung is gearing up to reinvent everything we know about smart assistants. They're calling it Neon, which they will unveil in just 10 days at the Consumer Electronics Show in January. The company has already created a dedicated website and even a Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram page for Neon. Their Twitter page tweeted out this, saying Neon equals to artificial human. Now, I don't know what exactly this is. I'll leave that to you to draw your own conclusions as to what that means. But what we do know is that it's not the next version of Bixby. Samsung wants to avoid any misunderstanding with Bixby, saying that Neon is not about Bixby or anything you have ever seen before. Based on the official teasers of Neon, we can say it's going to be an AI-powered digital human which could replicate the emotions and intelligence of us, the real humans. Samsung also shared these images with a question, "Have you ever met an artificial in 5 different languages?" indicating that Neon will support many languages across the world. The good thing is, we don't have to wait long to find out what exactly Neon is, as the Consumer Electronics Show is just 10 days away from now, and I'll make sure to keep you updated when they officially reveal it, so you can consider subscribing if you haven't already. A few weeks ago, OnLeaks revealed the first look of the Galaxy S11 Plus with this huge messy camera layout. And soon after, Ice Universe tweeted that the rendering is wrong, saying the real phone won't be this messy. And soon Ice Universe tweeted this image, which to be honest looked miles better than the original one. Now OnLeaks corrected his renderings and tweeted this new updated image of the camera layout of the Galaxy S11 Plus. As you can see, it looks better than the old one, but still I'm not really a fan of this design. It looks better here on this rendering, but still looks hideous in this one. I guess the real phone will look better considering the fact that OnLeaks' renderings always look bad when you compare it to the real handsets. Another interesting thing is the phone will have 4 cameras instead of 5. Normal, wide-angle, periscope, zoom camera, and time-of-flight sensor. So the rumor that the Galaxy S11 will have new laser autofocus isn't true. I guess it will have the regular dual-pixel face detect autofocus seen on devices like the Galaxy S10 and Galaxy Note 10. Anyway, as I've mentioned a couple of days ago, the Galaxy S11 may not be called the S11 after all. There are rumors that they'll name it the Galaxy S20 instead. I kinda like the new name, but I see some of you don't, which is okay because a lot of us don't like the change. Anyway, do let me know whether or not you want them to change the name to Galaxy S20 in the comment section down below. And as always, I'll see y'all tomorrow. Peace out.